name is David Arigundadi from Electronics One. The name of our group is Ultratech. And we're here to talk about our project, the Smart Sanitizer. The main purpose of our Smart Sanitizer is to make sanitary easier. The Smart Sanitizer consists of various components built up to make a particular machine. We use very different components such as ultrasonic sensor, transistor, resistor, RGB LED, and a normal LED, etc. Our ultrasonic sensor, once it senses obstruction, it notifies our Arduino board. Our Arduino board then carries out the process we have programmed it to do. It notifies our DC pump, and our DC pump ejects the sanitizer. That's how our project works.
My name is Prish Chukwendo, and I'm here to talk about the ultrasonic sensor. The ultrasonic sensor is a sensor that senses wave and it bounces back. Our ultrasonic sensor has four pins, which are the VCC, the trig, the echo, and the ground. Our VCC and ground are connected to the positive and negative aspects of our Arduino board, while our trig and echo is connected to the digital part of our Arduino board. Our ultrasonic sensor allows the trig sends out wave while the echo receives it.
My name is Olanye Ekeoluwa, and I'm from Wellspring College. And the project we are doing is called the Smart Sanitizer. I'm going to name the components that we use to make our Smart Sanitizer. And they are the ultrasonic sensor, which senses my hand when I put it under the Smart Sanitizer. My DC pump, which releases sanitizer into my hand. And this is my RGB LED, changes from different colors. And this is my power LED and my power pack.
The software we are using for our project is called Arduino. The name of the language we are using is called C++. We use various type of language in it, speech sentences such as if, else, digital read, digital write, etc. With the aid and use of our salt sanitizer, we ensure you that you have healthy hands.
What do you think?